It was a Richie Valens song, We Belong Together. It goes something like this. I'm yours, Lord, and we belong together. Yes, we belong together for all eternity. I'm yours, Lord, and I will praise your name. Yes, I will praise your name for all eternity. I'm yours, Lord, and yours alone, and I'll always be. I know by everything you've said, I'll always, always be yours. I'm yours, Lord, and I will walk with you. Back then, you know, we played the guys that lived on the west side of town, and all the Mexicans from the east side went over there to play them. And we had Eddie Venegas playing, I think Bobby Fly, a bunch of us, Jesse Honduras, which is gone now, he was playing. And we hit, me and Eddie Venegas hit this one guy, Mark Green, I think it was. And he had a pair of Levi's on. His Levi's just split open. You know, we hit him so hard. But we had a lot of fun. We played, you know, like Joey Gimbeck and guys like that. We had a lot of fun in all those years, and we played up on the hill. But I'd like to recognize, you know, some of the people that played with us. You know, Simon Romino was one. I know Frankie played. He was usually the coach. He was usually against his brother Jesse. We had a lot of fun on the hill all those days, you know, right after we got home from school. We'd be up on the hill playing, and there was one game when I came back to the huddle, and Frankie said, what happened to you? My lips were bleeding. So that guy over there hit me. So Frankie got in there and hit him, knocked him down, and the guy went home. We saw him not too long ago at a funeral, I think. Eddie, I think, was there. But we had everybody on the east side played. Sometimes we had 20-some guys on each side of the ball. But we had a lot of fun. We had so many memories. And we had guys that played. Like Eddie Venegas, I still remember him. He came and he had the new technique that J.C. Rickenberg brought down. He was a two technique. And he was telling everybody, I'm a two technique. No, I'm not a tackle. I'm not a guard. I'm a two technique. So, but Eddie went on to be, he was on the first team of the 100-year history of the school. His team won state. The first time Dodge City High School ever won state. I had the privilege to be on the fourth best team of the history of the school, but I was the only Hispanic on the team. But people like Frankie, Pete Gonzalez, Danny Sandoval, Johnny Sandoval, we looked up to those guys. You guys left a mark on us. And we tried to excel and be better. We tried to always try to be as good as Frankie, Georgie, or Jesse, and the Sandoval brothers.
He never succeeded.
Because they were, I'm telling you right now, from the bottom of my heart, probably the best athlete from the east side of town. And Frank, I want you to take a stand. Stand up, please, if you can. Frank Honduras, he was our Rocky Balboa, our Jim Brown. He was baseball, football, boxing, anything. That was him. And we'd also like to recognize Louis Sanchez for doing all the work on the census. Louis was our first mayor of the city, first Hispanic mayor, and the only one probably ever. No, that's all I have to say.